if a lot of people came up to me and asked me, hey, Jason, is a World War I U.S. Bolo knife worth $100, then my answer to them would most certainly be yes.